White is the new black, says Elon Musk, as he announced on Twitter that now Tesla is going to be charging $1,000 for the black color, which came for free. The only color that you could have as standard on the Model 3. Now, it looks like the tweet was about all models, but it doesn't really concern, I think, other cars as much as it concerns Model 3. It was very confusing because it looked like at first that he was just basically upping the price of the Model 3 by $1,000. But no, it looks like he was not. He had to clarify. Again, not his best communication once again on Twitter. I was just discussing this with Eli Burton of My Tesla Adventure. But let me show you the both tweets that matter, and I'll tell you what's happening. The Model 3 is not going up by $1,000 in price, but depending on which color you're going to pick. All right, let's talk about it right now. Welcome to E for Electric, your number one source of unbiased electric car news. If this is your first time here, go ahead and click on that subscribe button down there so you don't miss anything moving forward. And if you already have, don't forget the bell notification. And of course, thank you to all of my Patreons for contributing to my independent channel. If you want to join my Patreon community, contribute and watch me live, go to patreon.com/E4Electric. All right, so let's talk about it. As you know, black was the only color, still is, the only color that comes for free if you are buying a Model 3. I don't have a problem with it because I love black cars. Most of my cars are black. My current car is black, so I'm good with it. But Elon decided that he's going to do a switcheroony, and he tweeted this out yesterday, which confused the hell out of everybody. As a matter of fact, I almost had a story ready how there's another price change of essentially upping the price of the Model 3. I don't know if he actually thought it through when he posted it. And then maybe when he realized it and people were saying, look, so you're upping the price, then he posted something else. But he says, starting next month, Tesla will charge $1,000 for color black, same price as silver. Now, first of all, kudos for giving us heads up. Right? A lot of times they change things and it's like, whoa, something is gone, or the price went up, or that. Kudos for giving people a heads up, and now they can make a choice. If they want, obviously, Model 3 in black, they probably should get one in the next, 10 days? And of course, he also sent out another tweet reminding everybody that the tax incentive here in the United States is going to be cut in half once again to under $2,000 for Tesla. So if you're looking for a Model 3 in black, next 10 days is your time. All right, so then people, including myself, were saying, hey, Elon, what's going on? Are you just upping the price? Why don't you just up the price then? Well, then he had to clarify, and he said, well, so his dealer of happiness said, will there be a standard/free color? And he said, a simple white, not pearl multi-coat. All right, so right now, it's only pearl multi-coat that's available on a Model 3, so this also looks like he introduced a new color, which is just simple white. So black and white are pretty much the most popular colors out there. I think black is a little bit more popular, but, you know, especially in California here, white is more popular. It depends. So I don't think either option is bad. The fact that he's giving everybody, heads up, that's great. But why he's doing this, I don't know. So here's some of my guesses and the guesses that I've read so far. And let's also discuss whether it's good, bad, or nothing for Tesla. Before that, of course, a quick reminder that this video on this channel is sponsored by Byte, and check out the all-electric SUV called Ambyte coming to Europe, coming to here at the end of next year, and myself and 50,000 of other people reserve this car that only is going to start at $45,000 before the incentives. Join myself and all of this awesome people by clicking in the link in the description of this video. It costs $0. You have to put nothing down to reserve this car, and it takes about 60 seconds. So do it today. Okay, so let's talk about the what is it really going to do. And by the way, here's one in white. I don't think people who have bought the Model 3 in black are going to complain. It just basically contributed to the price being maybe, you know, holding up just a little bit better. Not that it needs help really right now with Model 3. I just did a video about that. And nobody who's got pearl white can really complain that there will be white, because this white is just going to be simple white, and a pearl white is an option for extra money anyway. So this is handled very well. No one to complain. A lot of times Tesla changes the price on an option. A lot of people who already got it feel like they've been fooled or got a short end of the stick or the cars devalued just a little bit or a lot. This time around, no problem. I like how they're handling it, and I like what's going to happen to both sides. I know it's at the end of the quarter, and some people saying, well, you know, they're just trying to sell more of the black cars. But again, the demand on black cars and demand on white cars seem to be pretty even, generally speaking. So I don't see that really happening. Yeah, people who want a black one maybe will hurry up and get it now. But people who want a white one might actually wait and get it in July. And of course, they'll have a, you know, you're going to be risking the extra, what, $1,800 or so. That's going to be yet another difference. That's you know, it's interesting what's going to happen with Q2 deliveries. And it looks like Elon is pretty confident it's going to at least get close to their record and hopefully get them profitable again or close to that. But it's interesting what's going to happen in July, right? Because of the incentive being cut in half. Elon's saying there's plenty of demand. Then it shouldn't really matter, especially this time around. It's not being cut by $4,000 or so. It's being cut by about $2,000 or less. So that is not a bad indicator of what the demand is, but we probably won't know until the end of July or beginning of August to see how July sales are. Don't forget to get on our VIP list, by the way. It's free. Bonus story every Saturday. Go to e4electric.com/VIP. And thank you to one of my newer patrons, Mike McDaniel. Thank you so much for joining my Patreon community, supporting this independent channel. And you get a perk of watching me live. Only $1 up to $5. I mean, you can donate as much as you want, but it starts at $1. So check it out in the description of this video. All right. Let me hear your comments, whether you're a current or future Model 3 owner. Let's hear it. Other than that, see you next time. And remember to stay charged.